Listen, I was very deeply affected by the kindness of your recognition and by your well wishes to my family and to myself, which is why it's especially meaningful to me to be here in front of you to say thank you and to tell you that I truly feel that need to thank you.
Put down the weapons you fight with and kill them with kindness. Kill them with kindness. Kill them, kill them, kill them with kindness. Kill them with kindness. Kill them with kindness. Go ahead now.
Consider those people essentially our employers. You know, they're the boss, because they're the ones who go to the cinemas, they're the ones who spend their money, their hard-earned money, to go and escape for 2 hours or whatever, you know, to watch a film. So yeah, for it's a very warm feeling always. It's a very you know, it's always very touching to receive that kind of a welcome. So yeah, I thank my bosses outside.
Why can't we stop fighting and kill them with kindness? Kill them with kindness. Kill them, kill them, kill them with kindness. Kill them with kindness. Kill them with kindness. Go ahead now.
One thing that's really been a great and uplifting experience throughout all this, you know, since the first Pirates, has been really the people, you know, the people who have gone to see the film, you know, the audience members, and you know, you meet people on the street, whether they're 5, 25, 65, 85, you know, they've all had the same experience and they've all enjoyed it. So, I mean, that's kind of what keeps me moving forward.
If you look inside your heart, you don't have to be afraid of what you are. There's an answer. If you reach into your soul, and the sorrow that you know will melt away. Strength to carry on, and you cast your fears aside, and you know you can't survive. So when you feel like hope is gone, look inside you and be strong.
I think as an actor, your main responsibility is to your audience, because they're the ones that give you the job, really. Mm-hmm. You know, they're the ones that keep you employed. They're the ones that keep you in the movies just by simply going and buying the tickets and seeing the film.
People who are out there respond to it and take something away from it, you know, if it puts a giggle into their day, or it's something that they take home that they can remember and laugh about later, that means everything to me.
Thank you. thank you so much for coming out to support it in the cold, and thank you for thank you for being here for us, because if it weren't for you, we wouldn't be here at all. So much appreciated, and again, thank you for the warm welcome. We'll see you very soon.
Sister.
Her name's Suzanne.
What?
Suzanne. Happy birthday, Suzanne.
Happy birthday, Suzanne.
Thank you.
Happy birthday, Sister Suzanne.
Just the sound of his voice, just the look in his eyes, the manner in which he speaks, and I think I really, I told myself ahead of time, I really had to work hard to convey properly how much he meant to me, because I wanted to make it clear to him the impact that he's had on my life, because I love him so much.
When it rains, I will stand by you. I will help you through when you've done.
Something. I'm amazed that all those people out there that so sweetly and bravely stayed out there in that weather. They were amazing.
Don't be afraid to fall. I'm right here to catch you. I won't let you down. It won't get you down. You're gonna make it. Yeah, I know you can make it. 'Cause I will stand by.
At a school in Greenwich, London, South London. She wrote me this really dark, like a beautiful letter, and asked if we would come to the school and mutiny. We're filming about, you know, it's 300 yards away from the school, and got the letter, and I thought we have to, you know.
Thank you. look into my eyes, you will see what you mean to me. Search your heart, search your soul, and when you find me, then you'll search no more. Don't tell me it's not worth trying for. You can't tell me it's not worth dying for. You know it's true, everything I do,
stellar human being. I'm not gonna paint a picture of him that's not true. He really is just a stellar human being. Stand out in the rain, I'm not making this up, for hours after he worked a 14-hour day and signed everybody's autograph, inhale, right? And literally go systematically through, nobody does that. Nobody needs to do that, but he would do that.
Outside the cinema last night, for example, and the other thing is, you know, when they come to the film sets, it's a, what a gift, you know, these people, because these people are there to support me, to support the film, to support us, and to, you know, they keep me employed, don't they, you know,
exactly.
They keep, I can continue to feed my babies, you know, because of these people, so I have ultimate respect for them.
The people who I met outside and who I've been lucky enough to meet outside across the globe, who have supported me and who've gone down that really ignorant road that I chose to go down, I'm so proud that they trusted me and they still want some stuff and they still keep me employed.
I wanted to thank you very much for all your support during these last year or so, and et cetera, et cetera. Thank you so much. I've read everything that you've sent Tommy, and I'm deeply, deeply moved. So thank you, and please, let's all hang in there.
Supported me over the years are so incredibly important to me. You know, they're the ones that keep me kind of, you know, working. They're my employers.
Are up here is because of you, so thank you for that, really, all of you. It has been quite an amazing decade, incredible ride, and I sincerely thank you all for bestowing upon me all your great treasures. Thank you so much. Good night.
Because of them, you know. The only reason that I still get jobs is because of those people out there who you know, hanging out in the street and waiting to get something signed or to say hi and shake your hand and all that. So, I mean, if they want me to come and say hi, I'm more than happy to go and say hi, and I'll do it for as long as they want me to do it. And they're keeping me alive, they're keeping my kiddies fed, and yeah, they're the boss as far as I'm concerned.
Kelly pointed out that he was just so impeccably polite. You know, we used that word recently. And, you know, just saying that he took time, an hour and a half, to sign autographs for everyone.
I'm so grateful that down this... Well, what some people say has been a bizarre road for an actor. I'm very appreciative that you've stuck with me on it. It's been a long road.
You.
tonight and one reason only. I love you too, kid. Thanks. I came here for you, the people, who, through whatever good times or bad, you know, have stood by me, trusted me. Thank you, and get in hell, Betty Sue.